saw an epic demonstration in our nation's capital, organized in 8 weeks.
Do this, Dr. King. Own your power.
There's one person who can organize an event of this scale.
The hell with Bayard Rustin.
His attention-grabbing antics
make him an easy target.
Well, let's not mention the unmentionable.
Our new offices!
A demonstration made up of angelic troublemakers such as yourselves.
Make sure you are there!
On August 28th, black, white, young, old, rich, working class, poor, will descend on Washington, D.C.
This new generation is restless and angry.
The pacifist is opposed to using violence, but must be prepared to receive it.
You're irrelevant.
It's Friday night. I've been called worse. Your mere presence could derail the fight for racial justice in this country a good 10, 15 years. On the day that I was born black, I was also born a homosexual.
Sometimes you gotta fight back to get
We're calling back. For a peaceful march on Washington.
We are committed to the cause of altering the trajectory of this country towards freedom. They either believe in freedom and justice for all,